This is so cool. I got caught in the middle of a Yemeni wedding. And their celebrations, their chants are incredible. Everyone's so friendly. Everybody's walking, so we're walking with them. I don't know where we're going. In the center of Yemen is a giant canyon called Wadi Dawan. And at the bottom of this canyon, you can find mini settlements that are entirely made out of mud bricks.
Ahlan wa sahlan bikum ila madinat Saif. Welcome to Saif Village.
And this village is known with the top houses, and it's very colored. And the people here are very outgoing with them. They're very friendly, they welcome tourists, and they're very happy to have them here.
And what are the houses made from? Is it bricks?
The houses are made of mud brick.
That's crazy. I'm just walking around here, and like these are abandoned buildings, these mud bricks. There's no people in there. They look like hobbit holes.
This is absolutely wild.
From the blissful nature to the fascinating culture, this is truly a remarkable place on planet Earth, and it's not only my opinion. In 1982, it was listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site.
It's just so peaceful in these villages, and they're just like stacked up on the mountain. It's so cool to see. They have these little squares for windows, and it's just filled with the nicest people. I mean, everyone comes up to me on the street, asks me where I'm from, what I'm doing here, and it's really cool, and it's just not really what you think when you think about Yemen.
Salam alaikum. What's your name?
Omar.
You speak English? There are many thousand residents here who live quietly among themselves, including a few rich Saudis who reside in these colorful palaces. How many people live in this village?
I think 900.
One of them is Osama bin Laden's family, because yes, he comes from this part of Yemen, and his wealthy family is still here. Walking along the streets, you'll find kids riding donkeys, old men walking with their canes, and women farmers wearing tall cone hats made from palm leaves. They look like witches, and it's one of the most unique things I've ever seen in all of my travels. And lucky me, I just happened to stumble here upon a wedding on this perfect evening.
It's really a special sight to see. I'm loving this right now.
What you're seeing now is life, as simple as it can be.
Life here is simple, difficult.
If you drive 2 hours north of here, you'll find a settlement called Shibam, which is known as the world's oldest skyscraper city.
Shibam!
This is what we call Manhattan of the desert.
In Shibam, you'll find about 500 tall and ancient mud brick towers.
It's really amazing, like these buildings are so tall.
And it's 650 years old, and instead of the tents, the first houses that the Bedouin choose to build, it was in Shibam, seven floors.
It's so cool to be here in this moment right now. I'm not trying to trick you or lie to you by telling you how incredible Yemen is. I'm just being honest. I mean, these people, at least in this part of Yemen, are peaceful. They have lots of smiles and they're very humble. More to come soon from this fascinating country called Yemen.
Wow, you just drew a crowd. There's like 50 people watching you do an interview. Okay. Salam alaikum.
Thank you.
Thank you. Shukran.
Shukran.
But it is a knife, right?
A dagger.
What? Wow.
Aywa.
Nizil?
Yeah. Whoa. Nice. Can I see? Wow. This little kid just has this knife in his pocket. That's amazing.
I'm Drew Binsky, and if you like my travel videos, please click subscribe and join me as I plan to visit every country in the world.